We've got a good match on the card today, what should be a thrilling contest. I can see the captains are waiting to toss the coin, so let's get down there and see what happens. Looks like they're going to have a bowl. Well, that's an interesting call. Let's see whether it's the correct one. Excitement's beginning to build as the start of play approaches.
These two opening batsmen really need to set the tone at the top of the order. If they lose wickets cheaply early on, it could lead to a collapse.
The ball just ran. He might have got a hand to that, but he couldn't stop it. Another chance goes begging.
He'll be so angry with himself after putting it down. Let's see if he takes it out on the batsman.
Batsmen are looking for two.
And again.
Big shout. The umpire isn't sure, so he's requesting the third umpire. Let's have a look at that from another angle.
Well, this just looks like a clear-cut decision to me.
There's the signal. He's safe. Beautiful timing.
That's good. Super shot. That was four runs as soon as he hit it.
Great shot, and what a way to get off the mark. That clattered into the hoardings.
No
run taken off that ball.
Whiting.
How important is concentration for a batsman?
Concentration is so vital to any batsman.
Yes.
As soon as you...
And there's a fielder underneath it.
It seems like miles back to the pavilion when you've got out cheaply.
Let's look at that again. Plenty of pressure on the new batsman then. Seven runs scored from the over.
The fielding restrictions are over now. The captain now has a free hand to position his field as he desires. The spinners can often slow the scoring rate, so now would be a good time to introduce them into the attack.
That's good.
That was a wonderful shot. He looks in great shape out there.
The crowd really enjoyed that one.
No! Yes! No! Come on, run! That's good!
Batsmen are coming back for two.
Get back!
Batsmen change their mind! Out!
That's a long walk back when you haven't scored many runs.
Let's take another look at that in replay. New batsman on strike for the Kiwis.
Get back! How's that?
That's a good shout! The umpire's calling for the third umpire. Let's look at that again.
Now, did he ground his bat properly? That's important.
There's the signal, he's safe. 7 runs came from that over.
Yes! Get back!
Let's have a look at the action replay. Just one there.
No ball.
He's having some problems with his run-up out there.
Run!
Another single onto the total. Do you think there's an argument for opening with a good spin bowler if the conditions are right for him?
Yes, I don't think that cricket should be stereotyped. I think if conditions warrant it, if it's dry, if it's turning and you've got a good enough spin bowler in your attack, opening batsmen generally are more accustomed to starting off against the faster bowlers. So only if conditions warrant it and you've got a quality spin bowler in your team, I see no reason why he shouldn't be allowed to use the new ball. It won't be new for very long anyway.
The ball just runs out into the covers. He's picked up another single.
No!
Great stop! Nothing scored there. So 8 from the over, that's brought the crowd to their feet.
A power play will now be in effect.
Waiting.
No runs there.
Waiting.
Beautifully played.
Yes. That's gone.
He plays that shot superbly and it brings him a lot of runs.
He's played that beautifully once more. He was onto that in a flash.
Catch him!
No!
It's gone down. The bowler will be really disappointed with that.
Oh, he really made a mess of getting to that. He didn't actually get near it in the end.
No!
Great fielding.
No ball.
No ball.
Run. That's gone.
Splendid stroke. Very well timed.
That's gone.
The ball almost seems to accelerate over this outfield.
That was a fine shot for four.
That shot brought the crowd to their feet. And the end of the over. The off-spinner to bowl the final over.
The umpire is signalling that a power play is to be taken.
No!
Fighting.
Let's look at that again. Lovely shot.
That's good.
He was a bit fortunate there. He hit it a bit uppish, but luckily not at the fielder.
The crowd really enjoyed that one.
No ball.
The umpire signalling a no ball.
That's gone.
He's certainly not hanging around.
Well, that's a superb shot.
That's gone.
It's in the air, but there's nobody near it, and it'll go for four.
Well, that's bread and butter to the batsman.
You can't afford to give him width.
Yes.
Great shot.
Let's go.
That's raced away for four.
He lifted that over the infield very well.
He's certainly not hanging around.
Great timing.
That's gone.
Super shot. That was four runs as soon as he hit it.
He used his feet superbly there.
That was a classic cover drive.
No run there. That brings the...
Now it's up to the bowlers to see what they can do on this pitch.
Waiting.
No. Nothing scored there.
Wait, no.
Do you agree with limiting the number of bouncers in an over, Ian?
No, I don't agree with limiting the number of bouncers in an over. I think the umpires should be there to be able to oversee when a bowler is overdoing the short
Wait,
stuff.
No!
But I think if you make it predictable, then the batsman also knows when enough is enough, and he can almost predict certain outcomes. And I think there's something courageous about playing at this level. And if you limit the number of bouncers and when they can be bowled, then it sort of eliminates a little bit
Wait,
of the
no!
courage required to play at this level.
No run there.
thin edge.
That's another dot in the scorebook. Just the one off the over.
With the end of the fielding restrictions, the captain should really be changing his field around now.
The run rate's climbing now.
The captain needs to be thinking about saving some of the overs from his best bowlers for the closing stages of the innings.
It's in the air, but there's nobody near it, and it'll go for four.
He hit that over the top expertly. The batsmen are coming back for a second.
Oh, great shot.
That's gone.
If you want to show the kids the perfect way to play that shot, then there is a fine example.
Splendid stroke. That's a sensational shot.
That's gone.
That is so demoralizing for the bowler, but he needs to bounce back quickly.
That was six as soon as he struck it.
Again.
Batsmen are looking for two.
Again! Get
That's a really good shout. Let's see what the third umpire says.
Let's have a look at the action replay.
Well, this just looks like a clear-cut decision to me.
There's the signal. He's safe.
No ball.
He's having problems with his run-up out there.
Again!
The batsmen are coming back for a second.
Again!
Well, what's the umpire going to say about this one?
He's asking for the third umpire on this one.
Let's take another look at that in replay.
The fielding team seem very confident that they've got their man here, but it's up to the replay and the third umpire to make that call.
There's the signal, he's safe.
Run!
Batsmen are looking for two. Two runs there. That's an appalling over. A quickie to start a new over.
Waiting.
No runs there.
Waiting. No.
Do you see intimidation as an important tactic for the fast bowler?
Intimidation is a huge part of fast bowling. You look at a batsman's body language, you look into his eyes to see if he's enjoying it. I don't think any batsman really enjoys very fast bowling.
Nothing scored there.
Again!
Batsmen are coming back for two.
Come on, run! Get back! Again!
Beautiful timing.
That's gone.
Super shot. He got into a perfect position for that shot. Head over the ball, weight forward.
He hit that with great power.
That's 10 off the over.
A power play will now be in effect.
Run!
Brilliant timing.
That's gone.
Four more.
That was a fine shot for four.
That was a confident shot. Terrific yes. shot.
That's gone.
Smashed for four.
He rocked back beautifully there. His weight was just in the right place and the weight went for four.
Waiting! No. Yes!
Great shot.
Again.
That's gone!
He picked his spot to perfection there.
He's got hold of that.
That was a very confident shot.
Waiting! No! That's gone!
He looks in fine form.
That had four runs written all over it from the time it left his bat.
This over's proving to be quite expensive.
That's an appalling over. So, this is the final over.
The umpire is signalling that a power play is to be taken.
Required run rate stands at 5 and over.
Run!
Batsmen are looking for 2.
Waiting!
No! Run!
The batsmen are coming back for a second.
Again!
And he's got a...
They're having a shout.
The umpire shakes his head. The bowler looks very disappointed about that one.
It's all over.
Well, the winning team really took their chances here today and they've been rewarded. Congratulations to them.